The typical symptoms associated with rheumatoid arthritis would include morning stiffness. When they get up, their hands will be stiff. They won't feel good moving, and it takes some time until they loosen up. The other most important thing is swelling and pain in the joints, the hands and the feet especially. So swelling, pain, the joints can be red, puffy, painful. In occasional, very rare circumstances, it can present in more unusual ways, such as anemia and fatigue. The only way rheumatoid arthritis affects the skin is with nodules that are bumps near bony prominences, near your elbows and other places at the wrist. Usually that's after long-standing disease, though. They don't cause any pain or irritation at all. They're just cosmetically, and sometimes they're functionally annoying. Sometimes when rheumatoid arthritis sets on, you know something's wrong, and the joints hurt, or you have morning stiffness, or both, and it doesn't seem to go away, see a doctor.
A Dramatic Health production.